I was called to the bar before the turn of the century, 1998. And not far from these walls, in the year 06, I received word from Portsmouth, HMS Nelson, that I had been made a commander in the Royal Navy. My rank was something of a legal technicality, instructed as I was to defend an able seaman in a court-martial. But nevertheless, I stand before you today, the only man in the history of the Royal Navy to have been elevated to the rank of commander, who is utterly unable to swim.